lined up in the upcoming episode of Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. Vedika demands Bahu rights from Dadi, questioning Naira's in Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. Karthik and Naira's love life is returning back on the track, but it seems that Vedika is not happy seeing them together. Vedika once again faces a deep trauma seeing Karthik making Naira drink water on Teej. Karthik did not complete the Teej rituals with Vedika but first gave the right to Naira. Vedika is heartbroken seeing the moment that she breaks down completely. Vedika's anger Vedika will not sit quiet this time and her anger will burst out at Naira and Dadi. Vedika will first confront Naira, questioning the promise she made that she will never come in Vedika and Karthik's marriage life. On the contrary note, she will demand her rights from Dadi, who only convinced Vedika to marry Karthik. What will happen when Vedika's such extreme step is going to bring a new U-turn in Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai? Keep watching our channel TV Pranta for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.